to be a chap. A proper chap knows exactly where it's at. A proper chap is a rogue in well-heeled robes who knows exactly when it's right to wear the hat. He wears it outdoors, ticks it off when he gets in, and never matches pocket square and tie. Proper chap drinks tea or a lovely drop of gin. A proper chap knows exactly why. And everything is splendid in the mind of a chap, because a chap's mind is on higher things. A proper chap quotes Byron with a collar and a tie on. A proper chap will doff a cap and ting. So to all of you want to be tight, shiny suit from Mr. By Right wearing prats, here's the news, watch your P and Q's, because damn it, it feels good to be a chap. Is what this nation needs. Riding round town on my black penny farthing, looking charming in my cycle clips and tweed. Now chaps, they may come in all shapes and colours, we're inclusive and we're rather friendly coves. So drop your pantaloon, Deneve. No, that's not what I mean. I mean buy some proper strides and head for Hove. So to all of you low slung, skinny jean, lumberjack, beard and woolly Benny hat twats, everybody in Surrey looks just like you, but damn it, it feels good to be a chap.
Wild, its leading exponent, Mr. B, the Gentleman Rhymer.